nothing mattered but the ever-present craving for the drugs. He had given up interest in everything else.
Hopeless insanity.
Look at these paintings. The artist was stoned when he painted these.
Practically everyone on grass turns into a flaky drug addict.
Causing physical and moral ruin and death.
Do you know the whole story? Do you know the blunt truth?